This is our shining colors, brown sister is on the outside, classic Gia. Then Palabar Dunner inside by Hailstorm, alongside Kentucky Rain, more or less Balikat Namparella. La Corona on the outside, Dunner inside, Silver King, Lady Sip, alongside Divine Dancer, Anika's Villa. And Hiroshima is racing in 14th. Back to the leader, we have Shining Courage. The leader by a length, then in second now is Hailstorm. Brown Sister in third, and in fourth, Classic G moving up more or less together. On the outside is Kentucky Rain. Running by Drell, Balikat, Namparella, Corona. Running by Drell, Silver King. On the outside, Anika's Will, Lady Sip, Divine Dancer, and Hiroshima is still racing in 14th. And it's the Shining Courage, followed by Hailstorm. Here comes Kentucky Rain, now moving up on the outside, a Shining Courage by only a leg, moving up now is Kentucky Rain to take the lead. It's now Kentucky Rain, Shining Courage more or less, it's Kentucky Rain by only a leg, Shining Courage more or less is on the outside, with Kentucky Rain by about two lengths now. And in second, more or less, Anika's Will on the outside. Kentucky Rain, Namparel. And finally, it's going to be Kentucky Rain. Anika's Will, Hailstorm, Namparel. Then comes more or less five, a Shining Courage.
A very exciting race again para dito sa ating race 7. Ating pong unofficial winner, numero 12, that's Kentucky Rain. Tapos dikit-dikit ang dalating, numero 14, Anika's Will. 3, narinig din natin Hailstorm. 11,